This next song was my first single ever. And it's called Vision of Love.
Turn out to